Dancer. It looks a bit like Miko. Right.
What is that?
And they got plenty of photos of this, because you could bribe him with this, I tell you. Right. Right, you can have the tag on, that's it, right. Smile.
It's alright, it's on video.
It's well filmed now, isn't it?
It's more like Pamela Anderson when she's like 80.
Yeah. Right. Thank you very much, my partner, and you guys stand over there, Wim, our Dave.
Laugh, laugh, laugh.
Right, are you ready? Remember, boys and girls, stay where you are. Don't run around with our contestants, because one of you might get hurt. So, Scott, your best as ever scream. Are you ready? Go. Pamela! I'm ready! Now do your slow run. Get ready to run. Go. Stop. 5 star jumps. 2, 3, 4, 5. But next time.
People need to help somebody. Yeah, just something that's inside.
Stop. 5 sit-ups. That's it, but there you come.
I'm always ready. I won't let you go to my side.
Stop, it's a big beach. You gotta go around again. Go.
Oh, don't you fear.
Keep going. You gotta go around again, it's a big beach.
I'm always here.
Stop, 5 star jumps. Cross the other side.
It has the all have the power. But sometimes it's so hard.
5 sit outs, go.
An instinct is stronger than reason. It's just you.
Back down your car.
Don't you worry.
Up onto the stage. Dive into the ocean. Rescue our Jane. When I said rescue, I didn't mean rugby tackle. Scott, you dropped some pennies. Give contestant number 3 a big, big cheer. Right, give them all a big, big cheer. Because what we're going to do is we're now going to find out the winner. Who is going to be the best Hoff or Pamela from Baywatch 2008? All we're going to do is we're going to put my hand over each person's head and you need to scream, shout, make loads and loads of noise for the one that you want to win. Are you ready? If you reckon contestant number 1 done it the best, make some noise now. You're winning. If you reckon contestant number 2 did it the best, scream now. You're still winning. If you reckon contestant number 3 did it the best, scream now. Right. It's like a family from Scarborough. It's close. Right, we're going to do it one more time just for our benefit. No one's clicking on, you see. If you reckon it was contestant number 1, cheer now. Contestant number 2, cheer now. And finally, if you reckon it was contestant number 3, cheer now. Right. The winner of Baywatch 2008. Drum rolls on your tables. drum rolls on the dance floor. The winner is contestant number 3. Don't worry guys, don't worry, don't go away empty handed. You do get yourself a runner's up certificate.